Well, busy weekend for Ohio State. Had their spring game on Saturday, but Sunday was probably the icing on the cake for the program there. Buckeyes able to land four-star quarterback DeJon Johnson yesterday, verbally committing to the program. He wasn't the only one, though, out of the state of Florida. Fellow Florida native and 707 teammate wide receiver Bryson Rogers also committing to the Buckeyes yesterday. By the way, when it comes to the quarterback there, Johnson, he becomes the first quarterback in the 2023 class committing to the Ohio State. Taking a look at the 24/7 composite 2023 class rankings of Buckeyes up to number two, right behind Texas Tech at number one. Following them, you got Notre Dame at number three, Georgia defending champs at four, and then Arkansas right there rounding out the top five. For more on this, Director of Recruiting for 24/7 Sports, Steve Wiltfong. And of course, Steve, the Buckeyes landing two key pieces to the 2023 class, but now shifting to maybe the big fish here in Dylan Raiola in the class of 2024, the quarterback. What's the latest on him?
Yeah, he was one of the headliner visitors for what was an outstanding recruiting weekend for the Buckeyes. As you said, they moved to number two in the 2023 class rankings on 24/7 Sports, and they'd love to get this 2024 class rolling with five-star quarterback Dylan Raiola, the number one recruit in the top 247 player rankings for his class. It was his second visit to Columbus this spring, and it came together quickly. He came with both his parents and his little brother again and had a terrific time. Arrived on Thursday night and stayed through the weekend, which included the spring game, obviously, and taking in what he called the best fans in the land. Got to spend time with Justin Fields, a former first-round draft pick out of Ohio State going into his second year in the NFL, and that was enlightening. And he loved his time with all the recruits on campus. The 24/7 Sports crystal ball is trending towards the Buckeyes. Corey Dennis, Ryan Day doing a good job building a rapport with Raiola and his family. And I feel better about my prediction for Ohio State now than I did coming into the weekend, and I felt great about it and where Ohio State stood coming into the festivities.
You see their national ranking eighth when it comes to that 2024 and third among QBs in that class.
Right. Do you want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis, no yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.